Assalamu alaikum students, this is your English class and I am your teacher Ms. Tazeen. Today our topic is common and proper nouns. We have already studied this topic before. Common noun means name of a person, place, animal or thing. But these are not specific. In proper noun we have to specific about names, place, animal or thing. We have to mention their names. For example, boy. A boy is a common noun. Ali. But Ali, we are specific about name, so Ali is a proper noun. Similarly, school. A school is a common noun because there are so many schools and we are not specific about its name. But Dhaka Secondary School, this is a proper noun because we are specific about the name. This is a difference between common noun and a proper noun. Now you have a worksheet given and you have to solve this worksheet. In the below you have mixed common nouns and proper nouns are given and two columns are given. You have to write the common nouns in their column and proper nouns in their column. Now take out your reader Castle Adventure. We will read from page number 17 till page number 24. You have to read these pages and underline its difficult word. I hope you understand it well. Thank you.